Hello guys, and welcome back to this very last episode of the Zaxxoid Purification Legion. I had to actually cheat a bit and integrate the last planet down here by console command in Faragon, wherever that was. It was around here somewhere. Here we go. Because the game kept crashing, because in the next month or so, I get a new faction down here, which is the Alien Preservation Awareness something. And every time I got that faction, the game crashed. So, I know it's cheating, just integrating this last planet down here, but we would have just eaten them in a bunch of years, in 10 years or something like that. So it's the best I could do. Unfortunately, I still have all these stupid species, but somewhere, here we go. Which shouldn't be here. Well, because we want to kill them, but yeah, as I said, the game keeps crashing, so this is the best I could do. Unfortunately, but yeah, we have the entire galaxy now, and our icon has sort of moved into the middle, almost a bit below the middle, I guess. That's all right. We have turned off hyperlanes and sectors just for this very pretty look of the known galaxy. Now there isn't much to it, as you can see. I'm still running the debug thing to find out what the country was called. I guess I can. Do like this, debug tooltips off. There we go. As you can see here, we integrated Jogolwa Star Republic. Now, one thing that could be cool now is that once you have taken an entire galaxy or something like that, you could do a bit like the Prothorian Scourge. You don't have to be a Fanatics purifier or anything, but somehow you could maybe travel to another galaxy and arrive at the edge somewhere where there are empires and all that stuff fighting, or not fighting for that matter, and you would be sort of like a crisis for that new galaxy, if you wanted to keep playing with the same people here. But yeah, we have conquered the galaxy. If the game didn't crash, we would have taken Faragon the normal way and have purified the rest of the non-Zaxxoids eventually, but yeah. This will just be a very short episode. There is no ledger, and there is no timeline. I think a timeline would benefit this game quite a lot, because it would be quite cool after you play it. You can just press the timeline and see, well, everything you you can see, you know, just like in Europa Universalis 4. But yeah, a full run as the purifiers. Very hard at certain times, and later on it became very easy. But yeah, if you would hit that subscribe button and maybe the like button as well, I would appreciate your support. And I hope to see you next time in my other Let's Plays. So yeah, bye.